No tripping, HR tripping.
Let's fucking go.
Josh!
Oh, Josh, look. He mad.
You ready?
I'm ready, Josh.
Let's go.
He's fucking ready, dude.
You want to talk about it right now?
Yeah.
You don't want to talk about it like a man?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Come sit over here. Come sit over here.
Oh!
Come sit over here. Come sit over here. Come sit over here.
Dude, guess what?
Come sit over here.
It's not your call. We decide we want a title shit. If we want a clickbait a title and go with topics, we're going to go with topics.
Come on, with your serious ass, man. My nigga said, we click titles how we want to click titles. And we put... Man, shut the fuck up.
All right, caramba.
I got to get you, Josh. No one's giving him any recognition. Josh, what'd he say?
Wow. I don't know. What'd he say? I got plaques, racks, and I... Oh, come on. We ain't going to go there. Stop playing with me, Josh.
You got to know Jumper, and now you're sad and moldy about it.
Oh, shit.
He said what? What did he say? I got sad. I just sad. I just called you on your bullshit, Josh.
You got real sad.
I called you on your bullshit. Called you on your bullshit.
He tired of you niggas, man.
What the hell going on today? Yeah.
Look, he mad.
He was supposed to be the roast.
He mad.
Y'all just fuck.
You mad, Josh?
This stupid ass is drinking a Corona right now.
You're sad right now.
Wait, say it to the mic, Josh.
You've been in this industry so long, and you still can't handle the shit right and talk to me like a man.
Oh, shit. Whoa!
What are you talking about? You mad, nigga?
Oh, no!
You mad?
Oh,
I like to handle business outside if you want to go.
Oh, whoa. No.
If you're really mad.
Oh, my God.
You know what I mean?
Get your homie, AD.
Calm that shit down.
All right. Everybody down, now.
They ain't friends with Adam more than they hit with him.
So, you know, let's cut the cap, man. Your I'm calling niggas' disguise. Bluffs out, man. Let's cut the cap. Go get your checks and go home. Cut all the kumbaya shit out. Know what I'm saying? Everybody know what this is. Y'all all making content. We all making content. And that's cool. But let's cut the kumbaya shit out. Because there's been a lot of behind the scenes shit that's been going on. A lot of niggas got marked out already by the Ace Boys. Marked out.
Sick.
And we ain't talked about it.
That part.
We ain't putting on no cameras. We ain't talked about it. Marked out, nigga. Really marked out. Nigga. Niggas, y'all think it's tough up there. Marked them out. Nigga, we don't talk about that shit. You know, we doing content, right? What we doing. So we're going to do content. But up there, they need to figure that shit out. Because that shit ain't cool. Like, now, come on, man. You took it too far with this one, dog. Like, we could punch the game and do all that, but I don't play, you know what I mean?
Yeah, nah.
I ain't out a nigga for getting hit. You know what I mean?
We're not playing like that.
That's wild. But, you know, that's how they rock.
Nigga, we ain't outing a nigga for nothing. Nigga,
that's how they rock.
Ain't nothing, nigga.
Yeah, that's, like.
Yeah. We might out.
Two, one. Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.